Welcome back to Comedy Roundup. अब बात करते हैं शिकागो में हुए एक खास इवेंट की. जी हाँ, लता दीदी यानी वेटरन इंडियन सिंगर को ट्रिब्यूट देने के मकसद से काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ इंडिया शिकागो एंड सपना होस्टेड अनवीलिंग सेरेमनी ऑफ ऑयल पेंटिंग ऑफ भारत रत्न लता मंगेशकर बाय पद्मश्री कविता कृष्णमूर्ति. लेजेंड लता मंगेशकर को सम्मानित करते हुए शिकागो में हुआ एक खास आयोजन. जी हाँ, सपना एंड काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ इंडिया शिकागो ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एन अनवीलिंग सेरेमनी ऑफ भारत रत्न लता मंगेशकर ऑयल पेंटिंग बाय पद्मश्री कविता कृष्णमूर्ति.
Lata ji, again, an icon for me from the time I was probably 8 or 9 years old when I first heard her songs through radio. Nice to think she's a little angel who's as too young as to see this old big radio which she used to have at home. I always used to think Lata ji is a little angel sitting inside and I could hear this angel singing. Well, that's a thought that has stayed in my mind all through. She has remained an angel for me. When I was young and I didn't know her, she was an angel, and when I came to Bombay and I met her and I had this opportunity of singing quite a few songs with her and meeting her, I still continue thinking she's an angel. Today she's a Bharat Ratna Nikon, she's still an angel.
We collaborate with Sapna to unveil the portrait or painting of Lata Mangeshkar ji. They meet our consul general, and this is the second occasion because what they are unveiling the full painting of the Bharat Ratna musician who received this. So first was the MS Subbulakshmi, and the second was today we have done in the consulate. It is the part of our 70th anniversary program of Independence Day.
Lata Didi se jude apne anubhav saajha karne ke saath Sapna ki goals ke baare mein is dauran bataya gaya. और लता मंगेशकर के गानों से लोगों में देशभक्ति के जज्बे का संचार किया गया.
What we have seen so far is lady singers, lady musicians. In the past history of music, we hear very few names. And we are so fortunate, we are the beneficiary of the music that was created before. And we have Bharatratna M.S. Subbulakshmi and Bharatratna Lata Mangeshkar. The power, the woman power in the field of music. And incidentally, the very first female poetess in Telugu land is a female. Her name is Thallapaka Timmakka. She is the first composer of music in Telugu land in 15th century. And we want to celebrate the power of music here through a female voice, a woman's voice.
We have some living legends to recognize who are continuing to contribute. Among them is Lata Mangeshkar. If you have known all the Bharat Ratnas that we know of, four of them have passed away. And she is the living legend. And time has come for the Indian government or us to recognize the people who are in the journey and passion to promote Indian culture and Hindu heritage.
We are really going to enjoy the whole idea of getting Indian culture into Chicago, to the Midwest. That'll be my responsibility. And fundamentally, I believe in the fact that we need to bring in all the, you know, it's so deep-rooted. The culture is so deep-rooted. We need to bring everything out.
कार्यक्रम में पद्मश्री एल सुब्रमण्यम ने भी शिरकत की और सभी ने लता जी के सदाबहार गानों और उनके व्यक्तित्व की प्रशंसा की.
Now let's show you the highlight.